Good morning, folks. Welcome back to my channel. It's a bright Sunday morning. It's almost, I guess, 10:30 a.m. And that's Honda Unicorn project. It's kind of like occupying a lot of space that belongs to my friend. We'll be getting back to it later. Before that, let's get back to our beautiful. She has been throwing tantrums at us lately. However, she looks ravishing right now. And the paint job on the peripherals, specifically the petrol tank, the side panels and the rear cowl is complete. And also, if you would have paid attention, the chain guard was not there while it was being painted, so I had to send it later and for the paint job, and now it's done. The engine and the chassis would be sent for detailing, obviously, because I don't really want to get it repainted or something as such, because the factory paint job is almost okay. The engine would be either, I guess, buffed or painted in the same silver coat. So that's the thing that I'm yet to finalize, and that was the reason that I have left both of them. Apart from that, most of the mechanical things are sorted, and I've become a little master of those things, and now I can solve the problem on this bike on my own. That's the little branding for our channel. I really love the stance of this particular bike. I guess Rajdoot imitated RD400's design language. It looks kind of cafe racer-ish, and that's in that too in a very good way. So that would be most of it. I hope you guys enjoyed this bike's looks in this balmy weather. Amazing, isn't it? Till the next time, stay tuned, build it, ride it.